Hello, this is Michelle from Molly. So first to solve this problem, take it in, 2 log x minus log 4 equals a half log 9. There's this power rule for logs. So normally we see it in the other order. So if we see log of like x to the a, this a we can bring down, okay, to make it equivalent to a log x. So a power turns into multiplication with logs. This problem, we use it in the opposite way. We're going to take our multiplication out in front and put it up top. Okay. So I'm going to take my 2 and put it up top there as an exponent. And I'm going to change this coefficient, which is multiplication, to an exponent. Log x squared minus log 4 equals log of 9 to the half. Right? Now this is the difference of two logs is log of a quotient. The difference of two logs is log of a quotient. So log of x squared over 4 equals log, and now think about 9 to the 1 half is. 1 half is a root, so 3. Right? Now by taking the anti-log, 10 to both sides, the logs cancel out. If you have just a single log on the left, a single log on the right, they can go away. That was our goal of compressing the whole thing. So x squared over 4 equals 3. X squared equals 12, x equals plus or minus the square root of 12, all right? And then the domain of logs, if you just recall your graph from earlier in the presentation, it's only positive numbers, so that goes away. And then if you want to simplify the square root of 12, you can say 2 root 3, because it's 4 times 3 square root 4 is 2. So that's our answer.